for the past every hour. It's 85 degrees, going down to 63 in the